Okay, I just got to the pet shop. Hi guys. Welcome or welcome back. So if you're wondering why I'm wearing a unicorn outfit, it's because I have a big surprise for Alice. So I had to wear a unicorn outfit. So yeah. Because I'm gonna get her a lamb like she's been wanting. But I think it's tamed, so that's good. So we're at the pet shop. Okay. Hi.
Welcome to Angel Pet Shop. I'm Angel. How can I help you
Hi. You have animals here, right? Pets.
Yep.
Okay. I would like to get a dog and a lamb. Oh. Oh, they're so cute.
Okay. These pets will be delivered to your place in a few minutes. Please write down your address here.
Okay, here you go. Riverside, Bloxburg, you know.
Thank you. Now you can buy some food and bowls for your pets.
Okay, let me buy some bowls, some food.
There's a toy
Maybe a
over
book
here
for
too.
Alice. Ooh, how about that octopus and maybe a ball? Yeah. Oh, and even that, boomerang. Yes, boomerang. Okay, are one of these candies free?
Yep.
Okay. I've not had a lollipop in so long. Well, it's gonna be delivered, so let me get back in the car and maybe even eat my lollipop. Okay. I'm gonna get back in the car. Okay, let me just. I'm doing a U-turn. Don't arrest me. That's okay. No one's driving, so it's fine. Oh gosh. I'm such a bad driver. I'm sorry, guys. Okay. I'm going. I don't know why the pet shop door is open. Okay. So Alice is actually at home. Let me just open the gate. I don't know where Alice is. I forgot. I had to water my sunflowers. Let me go to that. She won't believe it. Did she leave the door open? Oh my gosh. Alice, you left the door open. Alice, I'm home. I've been somewhere special. I've been shopping at the mall, you know.
What did you buy?
Alice? You look very tall today. Are you wearing my high heels?
No.
Okay, good.
Why
I'm just
did
gonna
it
turn.
become so dark?
Huh?
Why was it so dark before you turned on the light?
I don't know. But, why is it so dark? Oh, maybe because it's upstairs so super dark. Wait, where is the light switch here? Okay. Okay.
I'm
Oh,
gonna go
oh,
take a
okay.
shower.
Yeah. Do that. Oh my god. There. Oh. I think she's here to deliver it. Okay, thank you. Bye. Okay. Oh, let me take it outside. Okay, so I built this treehouse for her. My friend helped me kind of build it too. I just did mostly the interior, and look at it. It's like a little clubhouse. And her little dog can sit here. Oh my gosh. Alice, can you tell the lady to kind of go back because the lady at the door, can you tell her to go back? Yeah. Oh my gosh, she almost saw it. Here, let me take the lamb in here. Okay, here you go. Okay.
Please go away, strange lady.
Anyways, Alice is
she's gone.
Yeah, okay. Okay, anyways, Alice, I have a surprise for you, okay? Come on. Ooh. Come on, Alice. Look. It's a little treehouse. Come, look. Here's a little area where we're going to have a little tea party. Picnic. See? Ooh. Are you speechless? Come on. Okay. You can go. You can go. Look.
Okay.
Yes. Look, it's a dog. It's a dog. What do you want to name her? I have a perfect name in mind.
Brownie.
I wasn't really thinking of that. I was thinking about the name Minnie because I think it's a cute name. Because Brownie is a popular name.
Instead of Minnie Mouse, is it Minnie Dog?
Yeah. Wait, do you like Minnie Mouse? I forget.
Mickey Mouse is for babies.
Yeah, you loved it when you were a baby. A kid. Okay, well, I have a cupcake. You can get a cupcake. And yes, you have a little fridge, so you can have a little snacks and have play dates with your friends. And look at this little dollhouse I built you. I built this for you. Oh, you're getting ice cream. Oh. Look at it.
Why did you put in a fire extinguisher?
Well, you never know. There could be a fire. And look, there's a little balloon you can take. I know there's lots of the same paintings, but okay. Okay, but come. I have a big surprise for you. You'll love this.
The treehouse was a surprise?
Okay, so you know that cage over there?
Yeah.
Well, there's something in it. I don't know what it is, but I think it's something really cool. Okay, I got you a lamb. What do you want to name it?
Cream Puff.
Cream Puff? Aw. Oh, it even does a little C there. Aw. Okay.
Because Cream Puff sounds like a snack name.
Don't eat it though. You can have little play dates with your friends and stuff. So
I want to feed it.
Yeah, okay, you gotta feed it. So what's your favorite part about this surprise?
I love it.
Okay, that's good. No, how about we tier let's get one of these party poppers. They're still out from 4th of July. Yeah, woohoo. Whee.
Making food.
Yeah, food.
I'm making food.
Why is it green? Did you put food dye in it?
No.
Okay, well, I'm gonna feed the dog.
Cream puff.
Okay. I'm gonna get some water. Okay, let me fill it up with the yellow one. Because. Okay, and then I'll get some food. Okay, here we go. Hi, doggy. Minnie. I love that name. Well, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And Alice loves this surprise. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. And.